Edward said, that in a remote location in Southern California, this old hot rod and drag racer had some of the coolest and baddest survivor parts from the glory days of the 50s and 60s. And in this inventory was this badass scoop